I'm on J Street because I work here in D.C. for the New Israel Fund. And our hopes for democracy in Israel are reflected at and on J Street, and that's why I'm here.